this.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Use your eyes.
Use your eyes.
Come on, Lorestone.
Do not forget my story, Senua.
The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
The Northmen speak of nine.
The edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
The world faced the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn, spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead. There was nothing. Ymir was a frost.
Never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize
that you want to. She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat the darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead. She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian. She came to be her own. She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. It's badly burnt all over.
To find it. He's waiting for you.
It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting.
Surt is waiting for you.
Find him.
The pyre.
the Northmen say.
Find the fire, Senua. To follow the path to Surt.
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate. Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn. Then how will she find the way back?
She won't.
The Northmen. However you come to. Hella possesses.
You moved as if dancing. And the world danced with you. The gloom lifted. For the first time in years, she felt a ray of hope.
The Northmen tell of a death for sin. Sigmund's sister. As Sigmund. Senua. The Northmen speak. There was a North.
She had light within her when she has only. She is pure darkness.
The Northmen.
Thank you.
The Northmen tell. I will tell you of a great hero. And he takes the treasure. Rain the dwarfs. Odin broke the sword to bring about Sigmund's death, but Sigurd's mother still has the pieces. And so Rain reforges the famous sword. Sigurd uses the sword first to avenge his father, and then he and Rain go in search of Fafnir. The dragon.
Zimbel was keen to save her from the dark.
You killed her.
She wouldn't listen.
Never choose.
And now everybody.
Weak. She should have known.
Although Sigurd. Sigurd's new.
Dillian. She can't help but think of him. The tender guiding flame in a world so black. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillian. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
Northman Sea.